Bethany Halasz, and this is my fifth year at OSU. I'm an ECE major that is specializing in computer engineering with a focus in controls. When I first came, I was nervous, like most people, about the size of the school, but it actually doesn't feel that big to me. I'm actually surprised by how small it feels, because really all your classes are going to be in one part of campus, so you'll just walk around there and you'll see the same people every day. So you get to make a lot of friends that way. I really like the ECE program because all of the professors really care about the students and want to see you succeed. And if you put the time in to go talk to them and introduce yourself, then they will really help you out. And you're not going to experience any of that, you know, you're just a number, you have 200 people in your class. All the classes are really small. They're really caring towards the students and want to see you succeed. They'll help you out however they can. And I've gotten to know a few professors even more through Solar Decathlon. And being one of those people that they see is active in the school, they're going to put extra attention into you. So you get the benefit of, you know, working on a team as well as looking good to your professors. Previously in the OSU Solar Decathlon team for 2009, and we just wrapped up in October. So that was 3 years of planning to design and build a solar-powered house. And then in the spring of 2009, we built it. October, we went to DC and competed with 19 other teams and ended up coming in 10th. But the experience that I gained from it and the connections I made were very valuable. For new students, you really need to go to office hours. Everyone's going to tell you go to office hours and you're going to be like, I don't really need to go. But really the teachers like to see that you're putting the effort in and get involved in something. Doesn't matter what. I mean, it can be something in engineering because there's tons of projects that you can do, or something off campus like barbecue club or something, but just really need to expand your horizons.